In ancient days, now long ago. Lived those who learned to bond and grow with any monster they should know. The people then would call them so. Riders. Those who forge bonds with monsters.
Thank you. Why, Rathi? Why would you ignore my orders? If you'd listened, we wouldn't have been defeated!
You won't be able to win against that rider that way, boy. But if you were to command the strongest monster...
You.
Yeah, the doctor knows just the monster to help you beat that rider. Ta-da!
It's an egg of the mythical white dragon Versa Pietro. Wouldn't you like to ride the monster that Radon once commanded, my boy? Yes? Then just bond with this Versa Pietro and vanquish the Black Blight!
What? I refuse.
I see. I chose the wrong boy. This one is afraid.
What?
You're afraid of this monster deep down, and that's why you refuse.
Yes, oh yes, he looks big and tough, but he's just a little scaredy gargoyle.
Why, you!
I understand if you're hurting inside. I am too, my dear boy. I am too. A long time ago, I nearly lost my life after being attacked by a monster. Even now, I tremble at the mere memory. Thus, I wanted to overcome those fears. That's why I started my research into controlling monsters, and I succeeded.
Bonds, kinship, I don't need any of that.
Allow me to strengthen your kinship, Stone Boy. I will make it truly powerful. Overcome your fears and become a legend. Rise, Cheval the Hero!
Hero.
The sky above that fateful noon was clear blue, like today, I assume. You took the rite of kinship that day, and now you're back. I have to say, how quickly time's arrow has flown. You've really come into your own.
You've done awesome, kiddo! You've really grown! What I'm trying to say is, as your mentor, I'm really proud of you. I've got a leaf in my eye. I'm not crying!
Yeah, you are! I can see the tears!
Maybe now you understand a rider's true virtues firsthand. To nurture bonds when all is dire, let them grow inside and burn like fire. Monsters are bound to riders by kinship, but for power to awaken, bonds are intrinsic. But know this, wherever our bonds are strong, no form of darkness can ever belong. But right now, evil is growing in power. And soon, this whole world shall be devoured. The legend of Radon, written in lore, it's following the same pattern as before.
Yeah. The Black Blight! We'll stop it!
Train yourselves true. Your kinship is destined. Now it's up to you. Teach the Black Blight a lesson.